What is type 1 diabetes? Type 1 diabetes is a very common illness amongst children. We don't know why it happens, but it is important to understand what it is and what you need to do to remain happy and healthy. Your body is made up of lots of cells. These cells need glucose to make energy to help you run and play. When we eat food containing carbohydrates like bread and pasta, our stomach converts the carbohydrate into glucose and lets it out into our bloodstream. This glucose doesn't work as energy unless it gets into the cells. For that, our body needs insulin. Insulin is made in the pancreas of your body. And it is the key that unlocks the doors of the cells to let glucose in. Unfortunately, when someone has type 1 diabetes, their pancreas does not produce insulin anymore. It is not something that you or your parents did. It just happens. So we need to give insulin from outside the body. If we don't have insulin in the body, we may become unwell and need to go to the toilet a lot, or become very thirsty and tired because the cells can't make energy. That's why you need your insulin regularly to stay happy and healthy. If we do this, we can still do all the things anyone else can do.